Bonjour.
My French isn't any better this year than it was last or the year before. Sorry, I'm really busy working on a show called Once Upon a Time. And it takes up a lot of hours. Not enough time to learn French, but one day.
Mon français n'est pas meilleur que les...
But I know how to kiss like a French.
Malheureusement, parce que vous savez, je passe beaucoup de temps sur le show, donc j'ai pas le temps d'apprendre le français, mais un jour ça viendra. Par contre, je sais embrasser comme une française.
Is everyone having a great time? Everyone's being treated well? Okay, good. You don't have to kick anyone's ass?
Tu vas bien, vous traitez bien, j'ai pas besoin d'aller me fâcher contre quelqu'un.
I don't have to rip a heart out or crush it.
J'ai pas besoin d'arracher les cœurs pour l'instant, ça va.
Okay, I don't want to get my hands dirty. I love you too, je... Wait, no. Je vous... No.
Je vous aime!
Okay, I know, that's silliness. It's Q&A time. No, more seriously.
It's a very good question.
Yeah. More seriously, I just wanted to ask you about your relationship with Zelina. How do you think it's going to work in the next episodes?
Well, is everyone caught up?
Yeah.
So we all know what happens. There's one person who doesn't know what happens. One person I know who I was sitting next to last night who is not caught up, but that's okay. It's what happens sometimes. So close your ears. Okay, fine. It's interesting that you asked that question because I think Regina and Zelina have grown quite a bit and I think they have gotten to a very good place in their, you know, family dynamic of being sisters.
Intéressant que vous posiez cette question parce que je pense que Regina et Zelina ont vraiment évolué toutes les deux dans leur personnage et puis dans leur relation familiale en tant que sœur.
But the evil queen, I'm not sure how she's going to deal with Zelina.
Mais par contre, en ce qui concerne la méchante reine, je ne suis pas vraiment sûre de la manière dont elle va réagir par rapport à Zelina.
They may be doing tequila shots at some point.
Reprendre des shots de tequila, pourquoi pas.
Or they're going to be fighting again, which is always fun.
Ou se remettre à s'affronter.
So,
we'll see. On verra.
Hello. I have first of all a request and then a question. The request is for later. I've heard that you're quite a badass at drums. And I would like you, if it's possible, to, I don't know,
make to play them?
Yeah, to play drums at home and you can show us to even be
you want me to do that?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Plutôt bonne à la batterie, on aimerait avoir une petite vidéo de ça.
So I like playing drums. I'm okay. I'm not a badass. I'm a badass at other things. But playing drums, my drumming career ended when the police kept coming to the house. Stop playing because I was disturbing the neighbors. So my drumming career was very short-lived. I'm naturally very good when it comes to music. I'm very good with music. But I live with my son Patrick, who's an incredible drummer, and so every time I see him drum and then I try, it's like embarrassing. But we'll see. Maybe I'll do a video. Maybe. No promises.
That was my question. I'm gonna translate the answer.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
Oui, j'aime énormément jouer de la batterie. Je me débrouille bien, je vais dire
que vraiment je suis très douée, peut-être pas, mais ma carrière en tant que batteuse en tout cas était très courte puisque elle s'est terminée quand la police.
And we have a request, please. You can still keep on taking pictures, continue à prendre des photos, mais s'il vous plaît, without no flash. Merci beaucoup.
So my question is, now that we've seen that Regina and the evil queen are two different persons, have you always felt that they were two different persons, or the evil queen was part of Regina? And how do you feel about that?
I'm fine.
On a pu voir que Regina et la méchante reine étaient deux personnes différentes. Est-ce que vous avez toujours eu ce sentiment-là, ou est-ce que pour vous la méchante reine fait vraiment partie de Regina?
I always felt that they were one person, and I always felt that the evil queen was the shadow, the darkness in Regina, and she always had two sides, the light and the dark, and that's like all of us. We all possess some darkness. And she was courageous enough to admit it and courageous enough to do something about it.
Pour moi, j'ai toujours pensé que c'était une seule et même personne et que la méchante reine était la part d'ombre chez Regina, comme chacun d'entre nous a une part d'ombre. Mais ce qui est bien, c'est qu'elle a été capable de reconnaître cette part d'ombre en elle et d'y faire d'y apporter quelque chose.
Sorry.
Je suis silly. Vas-y.
Folle. Je suis folle. Ah, je suis folle. Folle. Yeah. Okay.
Next question.
Next question upstairs.
Bonjour. Alors en fait, j'ai deux
questions. Hi. Bonjour.
J'ai une question. Si tu ne jouais pas la méchante reine, quel personnage aurais aimé tu jouer?
If you were not playing the evil queen, which character would you like to play?
No, I don't care. Rumpel? No. Wait, who? Okay. I really love playing Regina. She's my favorite character. But often we all wish we were playing Henry because he gets to wear the warmest clothes.
On aimerait tous à un moment donné jouer Henry parce que c'est lui qui a les vêtements les plus chauds.
But I have to say I love playing my part, and I don't want to play any other role on the show.
Pas envie de jouer un autre personnage dans la série.
Thank you.
Hi. I have a question.
Nice sweater.
Thank you. if the evil queen and Dark Swan would meet, what would they do? Would they like each other?
Your Majesty.
Your Majesty.
First of all, you are just smoking hot. My question is, how do you feel knowing that your Robin Hood has had a relationship with both you and your sister?
Comment vous sentez par rapport au fait que Robin Hood ait eu une relation à la fois avec vous et avec votre sœur?
At least he's keeping it in the family. You're welcome.
What is
that? Hi, Lana.
As Rebecca would say, incest is best. She always says that. Obviously a joke.
Excellent.
Hi.
Oh. Okay.
There
it is.
Nice t-shirt.
I know, thank you. First of all, hi, thank you for being here and for giving us the possibility of meeting you for the first time for some of us.
You're welcome and thank you for coming.
I think you know, and I hope you know, how inspirational you are to so many of us. And I was wondering if you could give us one piece of advice for life, whether you learned it from acting, from Once Upon a Time, or from your life experience in general, what would it be?
In life, like overall?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm going to translate the question so you can think of the answer.
Please, yeah.
Je ne sais pas si vous vous rendez compte à quel point vous êtes une source d'inspiration pour nombreux d'entre nous. Si vous deviez nous donner un conseil de vie que vous ayez appris soit en tant qu'actrice dans Once Upon a Time ou dans votre vie de tous les jours, quel serait ce conseil?
Wow. There are so many things I could say to that because I feel like I give advice quite often.
Il y a énormément de choses que je pourrais dire, parce que je pense que je donne des conseils assez souvent.
But I think one of the most important things is to, and I've said it so many times, but really follow your heart. Is something that really resonates with me. Follow your dreams. A lot of people don't find what that is, their passion in life. People don't dream sometimes. I've heard a lot of people say this, like, I never found my passion, I never found what I wanted to do. That's okay. I would say take one day at a time, always, and life comes with many challenges, and it's important to not go through those challenges alone. And to always make sure you have a friend, a family, a loved one that can help you get through things. And then all these challenges are just moments in your life, and they will soon pass. And to just never really give up. And it's really cliche, but it's true. You're welcome.
Que je donne souvent, mais ce serait de suivre son cœur, de suivre ses rêves. J'entends comme très souvent des gens qui me disent qu'ils n'ont pas encore trouvé leur passion ou qu'ils n'ont pas de rêve. Donc vraiment suivre son cœur, suivre ses rêves. Et puis effectivement, il y a de nombreux défis à relever dans la vie. Pas toujours évident s'entourer de sa famille, de ses amis, et puis se dire que ces défis, c'est un moment précis dans la vie qu'on va passer au-delà et qu'on va continuer. Et puis surtout, peut-être ne jamais abandonner. Ça fait très cliché, mais c'est vrai, ne jamais abandonner.
Bonjour.
Hi. First, I love you. And before we do my question, I want to know if I can have a hug too. It's not my birthday.
Je peux aussi avoir un câlin avant de poser ma question.
Everyone's like, okay.
the audience, I hear her.
So I already done this question to Colleen, but I want your opinion too. What happened between Regina and Pookie in the past? And I already done this question to Colleen, but I want your opinion too. I want to know what happened between Regina and Hook in the past.
Oh my god, wait, in the past?
And the carrot?
In the carriage. That's probably a story for another time. I don't know, those two were quite naughty. I'm sure naughty things happened. Let's say I know what he looks like without his hook. I love you too. You guys are the best jet lag medication. Honestly, you're like a jolt of energy, so thank you.
Hi. Hi. I'm so sorry, but I love somebody. Can I have a hug too?
Okay, I don't know how many hugs I'm allowed to give. Because I think it's going to take up a lot of time. Thank you. I'm sweaty too. It's okay, we're all sweaty. It's hot in here. Hi.
What's your favorite saying with the Evil Queen?
I'm sorry?
What's your favorite saying with the Evil Queen?
What's my favorite
scène préférée avec la méchante reine?
Sorry. One of my favorite scenes as the Evil Queen. There's so many. Oh gosh, there's so many. I would say one is from Skin Deep. Is it Skin Deep? Yeah. With Rumpel. I'm going to look at you because you're Mr. Gold and you know exactly what scene we worked on together. You don't remember. It was in Skin Deep when you were Rumpelstiltskin and I was the Evil Queen. And I came in to tell you about Belle and that she had died. I'm looking at this gentleman who's dressed as Mr. Gold and always has every time I see him, so I thought maybe he would remember. Nope. Okay. That's one of my favorite scenes as the Evil Queen. Another favorite scene was in the second episode, even though it was literally a heartbreaking scene. It was the scene with her father when she kills him, which is really crazy and crazy.
La scène de deuxième épisode qui est vraiment une scène qui brise le cœur. C'est votre chose ou pas?
But it was the first time I started to understand why this woman is the way she is. Okay. The choice to kill her father to me was very, very bold. And it informed me a lot of this character and how desperate she was for this revenge and for her to have her revenge. It was very informative, that scene. It was a very hard scene to film, but I grew a lot as an artist, and I think it was very telling of Regina. So it was one of my favorite scenes. It was also extremely challenging. It was the first time I ever worked on a green stage, so I was dealing with a lot. But I love that scene. Yeah.
Cette scène où effectivement la méchante reine tue son père, ça a été vraiment une C'était vraiment une scène qui brise le cœur. C'est une scène qui était difficile à tourner aussi.
Oh, sorry.
C'est une scène aussi très difficile à tourner. C'était une des premières fois que je tournais sur le fond vert. J'avais énormément de choses à gérer, mais c'est une scène qui m'a apporté beaucoup en termes de compréhension du personnage. C'est vraiment là que j'ai réalisé que sa vengeance était extrêmement importante pour elle et qu'elle serait prête à tout pour assouvir sa vengeance. Donc c'est vraiment une scène très, très formatrice par rapport au personnage de la méchante reine.
I'm really impressed. Like, I would not be good at what you're doing. I would want to, I don't know. You're very good at what you do. Okay, sorry.
Hi again.
Hi.
A while ago you mentioned that you have some other projects about Once Upon a Time. I was wondering if you could tell us more now, or if you still
can't. No, there's a couple of things that we're still developing, so I can't really talk about them yet.
Damn it.
I know. It'll probably be down the road, because it's projects that we're writing and creating, so hard to talk about. Can happen now, probably in a couple of years.
Can't wait to see you.
Thank you.
On a cru comprendre que vous aviez d'autres projets en dehors de Once Upon a Time. Est-ce que ce serait possible d'en savoir un peu plus? Donc la réponse est non, pas pour le moment, parce que ce sont des projets qui sont vraiment en cours de développement pour l'instant. Je ne peux pas donner d'informations pour le moment. Peut-être que vous pourrez les voir réalisés d'ici quelques années, mais pas pour le moment.
Bonjour Lana.
Bonjour.
Je viens de Belgique exprès pour toi. J'ai une petite question.
I come from Belgium just for you.
J'ai été traîtrise comme beaucoup de danseurs quand Robin est mort. Alors je me demandais, penses-tu qu'il y a une possibilité divine ou je ne sais pas que Robin puisse revenir?
As all the fans, I was very sad when Robin died. Do you think there is any chance to see him coming back in the TV show?
Possibly. Anything can happen. It's Once Upon a Time.
Once Upon a Time. Tu peux t'arriver pour Robin.
I would love to see him come back because I miss Sean.
C'est vraiment très agréable, très amusant de travailler avec lui. Il est un petit peu fou.
Ah. Yeah. Hello. Up in the gods in the heavens, all the angels up there. It's so bright, I can't see anyone up there. There's lights. Wait. Is there someone up there?
Next question.
Oh, no, okay. Oh, wait. No? Oh, you? No. Okay. Do you have a question?
Yes.
Okay.
Hi, Lana.
Hi.
I'm from Spain. And I came here with my mother.
Hi.
I'm so nervous. And I would like to see if you can answer my question in Spanish.
J'aimerais savoir si vous pouvez répondre à une question en espagnol.
Mon espagnol est muy mal, pero I'll try.
Mon espagnol est pas très bon, mais je vais essayer.
Tuviste que luchar mucho para conseguir el papel de la reina malvada.
Est-ce que tu as dû beaucoup battre pour pouvoir obtenir le rôle de Regina?
Comment? I can't hear you. My baby probably has to speak really slow for me.
Could you repeat?
Yes. ¿Tuviste que luchar mucho para conseguir el papel de la reina malvada?
¿El papel de qué?
Like it's really hard for you to get the character, the part of Regina.
You want me to answer this in Spanish? Or you
I would like, but if you can't.
I can't. It's too complicated. It's muy complicada para mí.
Es complicado.
Pero I don't know. My Spanish is like shit. Much better 10 years ago when I just left Spain, but then I didn't practice. I practiced for 2 years and then it's just...
L'espagnol était bien meilleur il y a 10 ans, juste quand je venais d'Espagne. J'ai pratiqué après pendant 2 ans et puis pas depuis, donc du coup...
So I lost a lot of it, so it's going to be hard for me to answer it in Spanish.
Ça risque d'être très difficile pour moi de répondre à la question en espagnol.
Lo siento.
Voilà, je suis désolée.
How hard is it for me, can I answer in English? How hard has it been for me to play the Evil Queen?
To get
into the part?
Yes.
I mean, it's happened over a period of time, but in the beginning it was very challenging because I didn't know her very well.
Au début c'était difficile parce que je la connaissais pas très bien.
Really? That was like two words when I said. But now after 5 years, it's a lot easier. It's more natural. It feels more like second nature because I play her life and I live her life more than my own. It's true.
Mais maintenant, après 5 ans, c'est beaucoup plus facile parce que je vis sa vie beaucoup plus que la mienne finalement. Donc je la connais très bien maintenant.
Yes, so it's gotten easier over the years, but there are still moments that are challenging, and that's what I love about her.
Il y a toujours des moments où il y a des défis à relever, et c'est ça que j'aime dans ce personnage.
Is that she's always challenging me as well as an artist.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I wish I spoke Spanish better. I know you have no idea. It breaks my heart. I know. Oh, I'm coming to Spain at some point. You just wait. And I will make my way back to the Hamel.
This is the last question for you.
Oh no! Just before, I think the question was also, did you have any competition with another actress, for example, to get the role?
Did I have any other competition? Not that I'm aware of.
Pas que je sais, je n'ai pas eu à mon sens d'autres actrices qui étaient pressenties pour le rôle, mais pas que je sache en tout cas.
I did audition for the role, but when I tested for the role, which is the final step before you book the part, I was the only person testing. So I was testing against myself. I guess.
J'ai passé des auditions effectivement et quand je suis arrivée au dernier test, j'étais la seule présente, donc j'ai vraiment été en concurrence avec moi-même, donc pas d'autres actrices que je sache en tout cas.
According to Adam and Eddie, they said that when I the first words that came out of my mouth, which I believe were "sorry I'm late," they said you. Lana, you terrified us, and we knew you were the queen.
D'après Adam et Eddie, les premiers mots qui sont sortis de ma bouche, qui je pense étaient, excusez-moi, je suis en retard, vraiment les ont marqués, les ont terrifiés, ils m'ont dit c'est toi le rôle, c'est toi la reine.
Robin and Regina, and then Maleficent and Regina has some mad chemistry.
Regina?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Mad chemistry. Yeah. My question is, do you think Robin and Maleficent would have got along, or what do you think the dynamic would have been like between the three of them had they all been there at the same time?
So, do I think Maleficent and Robin Hood would have gotten along?
Yeah.
Like, as friends? Or is he now going to sleep with her too?
You can tell.
women is he gonna have sex with?
Magnifique et Romain se serait bien entendu. Sur quel plan, juste en tant qu'ami, ou est-ce qu'il comptait coucher avec elle aussi?
I think Maleficent and Regina, especially, they were always friends. They always had a really interesting dynamic. I think Maleficent would have given Regina a lot of shit about anyone she dated. She would have given her a hard time about anybody, not just Robin. I think she probably would have said, oh, I thought love was weakness. And now look at you, you're love. I think she would say something like that. Yeah. She's great. Don't we love Kristen Bauer? She's phenomenal. She's gorgeous and a wonderful woman and a talented actress, and I miss her. So let's get a petition going and bring her back. Yeah. She flew off into the sunset with her daughter, his dragons.
J'ai toujours pensé que Maléfique et Regina avaient vraiment une dynamique intéressante entre les deux personnages. Je pense que qui que ce soit que Regina ait eu comme amour, elle lui aurait fait passer un peu un moment difficile. Elle lui aurait dit certainement, ah ben voilà, je croyais que l'amour c'était une faiblesse, et regarde-toi maintenant où tu en es. Mais Maléfique, vraiment, l'actrice qui joue Maléfique est absolument incroyable. S'il vous plaît, ramenez-la dans la série.
It's over, actually, Lana.
Is this it? Is my time up? Am I getting kicked off stage?
It's all you are good, actually.
Until tomorrow? Or
more
until later?
Or
no, I'm doing another one later. Is everyone coming back here later?
I'm not sure.
No? There
is tomorrow.
Later? Tomorrow. So, how many are excited that the Evil Queen is back? And thank you all for coming. I can't wait to see you shortly because we're all together this weekend, right?
Merci à tous d'être venus. J'ai vraiment hâte de tous vous retrouver parce qu'on va se retrouver à nombreuses occasions ce week-end.
So this is just a farewell for now.
Je vous dis juste au revoir pour l'instant.
Thank you.